Game on! Okay, here!
If this experiment ends up failing, it could lead to war with Windor.
Don't worry. I'll stop Kurt. I promise you that.
I feel the same. My invention was totally behind all of this. And on top of that, I don't want my sister to end up a criminal.
I'm pleased that everyone understands what they must do. Doubt will only hinder us. Now let us proceed onward.
What I must do is stop Richard. I don't want to fight. I won't fight. There has to be another way for this to all end. I know there is.
Way to knock down these pillars?
Of course there is!
How?
We just need to wallop them with more power!
And how do we do that?
Oh, there's tons of ways! Like this!
Ugh, what are you doing?
Okay, so you didn't fall down, yeah? But now... Something with more force, and you generate more power!
Was all of that really necessary? You could have just told me, you know. Unbelievable! Ugh. Let's just find a way to keep moving onward.
If we take a long approach like I just did, everything should work out fine.
We will now begin the process of extracting Eleth from the Vulcanus Creus.
What is this nonsense? Nothing's happening! Increase the power!
We have to stop them.
Malik,
How did you find this place? Kurt, you have to stop the experiment. Seize the intruders!
I'm trembling. Why?
Here!
Strands of the brings fortune to all.